Well, I think it's fair to say football at the moment is going through a period of just producing great players. And you look at some of the names coming through right now, and it's just unbelievable the promise they've had. So I've looked down all the lists, and I've decided that these are the 10 biggest, hottest prospects in football right now. 10, Rodrigo. Rodrigo has had a lot to deal with pressure and the hype that comes with being levelled as the name new Neymar. Yes, it's his pressure he's dealt with well. The wide forward turned down a Barcelona move last summer to go to Barcelona. However, the 19-year-old has been demoted to the B team, where Zinedine Zidane still thinks he needs to improve his game. 9. Sandro Tonali. Tonali was born in Lodi, Lamboury in 2000. From an early age, he showed such an impressive technical ability and vision. He was then brought by Bushica at the age of 12. The midfielder flourished and is currently being tracked by some of the top teams in Europe. With goals and assists, Tonali has earned himself a place in the Bushica midfield at the age of 19 and definitely looks a hot prospect. Number 8, Dominik Slavotsky at Red Bull Salzburg. The merits of Dominik Slavotsky has been somewhat overshadowed by the exploits of Erling Haaland and Minamino. However, the Hungarian midfielder will be the next biggest player to move from Salzburg, and it could be for as little as £25 million, which is a bargain for one of their most important players. His ability to carry the ball at pace is just unbelievable. Number 7, Dejan Kulusevski at Juventus. Before the arrival of the global pandemic, he was one of the biggest surprises in the Serie A season. And for a 20-year-old who didn't have too much expectation, has just blown everyone away and now is considered one of Juventus' hottest prospects. And they will certainly be using him more this season and could develop into one of their key players. 6. Ferran Torres. One word to describe this man, electric. What a signing Manchester City have got here. Definitely one of the hottest prospects in football. And will replace David Silva perfectly. A blisteringly quick winner with loads of skill. And I definitely think he'll thrive in the Premier League in the years to come. Number 5. Alphonso Davies. When Bayern Munich announced the signing of this teenage sensation, nobody saw this coming. Davis was a lightning winger who was tearing the MLS apart, yet there was an expectation he would take some time to adjust. That was some time when Davis has exploded in 6 to 9 months most recently. His meteoric rise at left-back only came due to injury issues, but now he's one of the key players in that Bayern Munich team and the world's best left-back potentially. Number 4, Ansu Fati. There are arguably no clubs where there is such pressure on an academy product. There is nothing Barcelona fans love more than the young players, yet there is no group of fans quicker to judge their players. Things have been tricky for Ansu Fati, but it's not surprising he has developed and is now one of the key players in the Barca team. 3, Vinicius Jr. The kid that is starting to become a man. When Vinicius arrived at Real Madrid in the wake of Ronaldo's departure, people really didn't know what to expect. Quick, direct and a nightmare for defenders. Vinicius is exactly what they want and in time could become just as good as Cristiano. You never know. Vinicius was really starting to shine before the pandemic struck and unfortunately it broke its momentum a bit, but you still back him to come back stronger. 2, Erling Haaland, the machine that is. Haaland proved his worth in Norway before moving to Red Bull Salzburg and becoming the Champions League top scorer. He then moved to Dortmund, and I don't think people were expecting him to do as well as he did, but he scored 18 goals in the second half of the season, which is just incredible. And with teams like Real Madrid, Man United, and those teams sniffing around him, you get the feeling he may not be at Borussia Dortmund for too long. 1, Jadon Sancho. His current performance level making the most sought-after young player in the world. In fact, his performances mark him out as the world's best talent. 66 goal contributions in 88 games is just absolutely ridiculous. And it's surely only a matter of time before he gets a move to wherever it may be. Old Trafford, the Bernabeu, the Nou Camp, wherever. He deserves it. Anyway, guys, that's it for this video. Thanks very much for watching. Remember to like, share, subscribe. Let me know your thoughts about it in the comments down below. Remember to follow me on Twitter, link in the description below for daily football news. And subscribe to my channel on screen right now. That'd be greatly appreciated. Thanks very much for watching. Peace.